not sure if I benefited from it and we ourselves deserved it, or was it a form of slut shaming? I'm a bunny boiler. I dreamed I lost 2 violins and 2 pairs of shoes. It opened up a chest of demons, like being stripped naked in front of other victims in broad daylight. Hung out to dry. Did someone plan this? And I still depend on them. Out on a limb, we were silenced because the nurses wanted a celebrity on board. How did that make me feel? It was like a shared experience. I was opened up to it. We were asked to make a sexual sound and we heard each other. They were supposed to protect us, so now where do we turn? My obsession is quite pathological. I feel angry with the whole world. I was raised by tigers. I don't know how to talk to people apart from a posh voice. And now I'm a radicalized savage.